Okay, so our first error we had just seconds after I'd stopped the video was for Maven, command not found. So we do need to get Maven installed, and we'll just open up a second terminal here to work on that. That way we don't mess up what we're doing over there. So let's get apt get install Maven. Oh, how about sudo? Super secret password there. It says, yep, do you want to install that? Yeah, I sure do. So we'll get Maven installed, and then we can work through that.